is it about why players can score goals that makes them
Yeah, I think everybody wants to start games, but if that's not the case and you're on the bench, you've got to make sure you're ready to come on. And
what did you learn from your loan spell last season? That was your first long spell in football.
Yeah, it was what I needed. I think I've said I needed the minutes in the competitive league and the championship, definitely that. So to add a few goals and a couple of assists to my tally when I was out there, I think that's given me a lot of confidence now I'm back.
In your position, in every position, have you found the two new lads who've come in, Fabinho and Keita, what have you seen from them in the first week of training?
Yeah, I think obviously they're both quality players. I think in training they fitted in well. I think the lads have welcomed them in fairly well. There's a few boys that speak their language fluently, so I think that's helped. And in training they look really good, and I think they showed it today in spells that they're really good players.
You haven't got a bit of Welsh in you yet?
No. I haven't got any Brazilian.
You're essentially vying with Mane and Salah for a place in the team. Would you study what they do and try and learn bits from them?
Yeah, definitely. I think as a Liverpool fan, when I was alone, I was always watching the games when I could. And Salah, obviously a winger that scored 40-odd goals last season. So as a Liverpool fan, that was brilliant. And as a personal note,